has 4 points for Seneca, and I believe he leads them in scoring. Nice give and go and stop and pop for Tyler Hamilton. He'll get on the board. 27-11. Tough defense on